Every unicorn that's born has a horn that's unique. Except every unicorn born in the new generation had the exact same horn. So none of them were unique, and the fact that the group had unique horns, special to the way that they looked, should have made them stand out more as outsiders, or even non-unicorn ponies. But my teachings didn't fail. It was because the magic left Equestria that the ponies ceased to trust each other. And perhaps because of my teachings, the ponies were able to come together again. And if not for my school, my friends, that wouldn't have happened.